When the move of God comes and you get really filled with the Holy Ghost, you begin to attack all of these loopholes in your life. Lift your hands, everybody. Anything that where the enemy was creeping in, like Matthew, the scripture says, while they were sleeping, the enemy came and sowed the tares. I prophesy to you right now that everything the devil brought is leaving you today.
Amen.
Because the presence of God is here in this place.